In the Cubbies program, we have 3 and 4 and some 5-year-olds, so 2 years before preschool. We do all kinds of things from learning about, we learn our verses, different verses, and it's really fun to hear those kids say their verses the best they can, of course. And we do songs, and we do crafts, and we have a snack, and we do a puppet show. That's probably their favorite part. I'm the director here for the Cubbies, but then also just as a parent, it's really nice to, as somebody just kind of new in her faith, to have the stories laid out in easy format. While you're reading it to the kids, you're learning that too. And it's a fun and simple way for everybody to learn.